Hey guys, if you have been looking for a low-cost smartwatch, go no further than the Motorola Moto Watch 100. As we mentioned in our previous video, Motorola is producing this watch itself this time. In 2022, Motorola is slated to release several smartwatches, one of which is the Moto Watch 100, which is supposed to be powered by a Snapdragon Wear 4100 and run Google's Wear OS. Previously leaked photographs provided a glimpse of the Moto Watch 100's design, but the latest set of leaked renders provide the finest look yet. To continue, let me say that Motorola is doing well in the smartphone market and is returning with new concepts in the tech industry, one of which is the Moto Watch 100. The watch has a circular shape on the right side with two physical buttons. The watch body will be made, but the buttons will be metallic. The buttons are different from those seen in previous leaks, which depicted a smartwatch with round buttons and a different color scheme. Most likely, we are looking at the two separate Moto Watch 100 models or two completely different smartwatches. The Moto Watch 100, however, is claimed to have 1.3 inches LCD with 360 by 360 pixels resolution but no rotating bezels, according to the source. The smartwatch is equipped with a 355 mAh battery and Bluetooth 5.0 connectivity. Sleep tracking, step counter, heart rate monitoring, and blood oxygen level measuring will all be included in the watch's standard suite of health and fitness capabilities. It will also have built-in GPS, so you won't have to rely on your smartphone to keep track of your location. The Snapdragon Wear 4100 platform is more power efficient and snappier than the Snapdragon 3100 Wear platform, which is what Motorola will employ in this watch. Google's Wear OS is the software with which this chip will interact. Let's have a look at some previous photographs that were also leaked. The rear of the watch can be seen in one of the images, and you can see that it will be water resistant up to 5 ATM and also supports NFC. Looking in terms of overall features and design, it appears that Motorola is on to something with their plans. Also, the pricing and launch date are still a mystery, so if any new information become available, I will make sure to inform you all. So let me know what are your thoughts on this in comment box below. With that said, feel free to subscribe and I will see you in the next one.